some blood on them. But they, the people in Texas are like, we gotta start sending these guys back. So Texas passed that law. They started putting the razor wire there, and part of the issue that they had to deal with because they were inviting Border Patrol to come in there to kind of break up some of the stuff and process them. And Border Patrol wasn't them taking down the wire and not telling the people to turn around. Now Border Patrol didn't want to do that, but the administration forced them to do that. So what happens on that guy here now? We're not helping the situation. Border Patrol union backed the governor in this, and essentially Texas is not letting them in. They're saying go back.
Yeah, so I mean, look at the numbers. You just put those numbers up for a second. There's a total apprehensions. If you look at January, 32,809. In Arizona and California, 23,000. You know, we don't hear much about New Mexico because they have a Democratic governor, but that's probably a mess as well.